In Georgia, four senior citizens have been arrested in an alleged militia plot to attack government buildings and employees. The men, all between 65 and 73 years old, appeared today in federal court in Gainesville. They are charged with trying to buy explosives, and two are accused of trying to get a formula for ricin, a deadly toxin.